Thank you. We needed to do this last year, but we didn't get a chance to do an install last year. So fortunately, y'all here with us today. We glad to be here. The reason I'm a little late is Jazz Fest, my car got towed. Serious business. Crawfish are praying in your trunk. 4 days in the hot sun.
I'm not a murderer. Oh,
Mississippi. It didn't come down. The blues went up the Mississippi to Mississippi and Chicago and all the other places. This is where it started at, you know? So I'm going to dedicate this one to the cat that introduced me to the fact that I basically was a blues singer, Mr. Mighty Sam McClain. For my man.
Thank you.
forget about the night. Up at the 10 in the morning time, before the rooster crows. I walk out the window, I know it's time to go. Right in front of your eyes. We always mixing different genres. Rock, reggae, blues, and mash them all together in one groove. Music for gumbo. That's what it's got in. And here in the world, we can do things that you can't do nowhere else in the world. Now we can take second line and put second line on any other kind of music and turn it in the second line. So what you got right here is second line reggae. So won't you come rock with me? Won't you come dance with me? Won't you come skip this one with me? Oh, I say now, won't you come rock with me? Won't you come dance with me? Won't you come skip this one with me?
Second night.
second line reggae. Second line reggae. We do it every day, gotta do it all. The Wild Chopper Tudors record is the first Neville Brothers record, y'all. Oh, I'm so cool. I'm so cool. She's ripping her body free. We get our time to watch her make. That's why we're all the way down. And we're going down the river to the birds. I'm telling you now. We don't want to come to cool love. We don't want to come to cool love. Oh, we're all tired of I'm gonna get out of here.